Ooh, an AMG Mercedes. Oh, don't do it again. Please don't go forward again. Ooh, is that a Maserati? The freaking, that's not. What a bunch of freaking idiots. What? Oh my, bro. What does the insurance look like on that? How does that even happen?